The man police say was behind a violent rampage last month has been indicted on federal charges. 40-year-old Justin Venegas, he is accused of carjacking someone in a Chevy Avalanche and started a 47-mile chase across the valley. Later, police say he tried to carjack another person and reportedly shot and wounded them. He had multiple shootouts with police, they say, before striking a cruiser head-on near Charleston, Decatur. A trial has been scheduled in November before a U.S. district judge.